Tabriz, 2nd of January. A lot of shootings right now. Heavy shooting against the people.